Column, the fight to replace Feinstein is going to be nasty, personal, and very expensive. A field of Senate candidates from the same party with similar views means the competition will likely turn personal and focus on things like character, temperament, and demeanor.